his dad, upset.
Hello.
No, like, he straight up is so hungry.
Spitfire to the Moon versus Super Fan Ride Bros. I think so. Is that mine? Is that yours? Do you have a specific one?
Okay, hello everyone. So, this is game one of Doubles Grand Finals.
Yeah, and Spitfire to the Moon running. It's your Game & Watch on YouTube. Is that right?
Are you gonna stop by the Mini Mart? Give me a brisk, the pink one. The pink one. These tank colors, they are not correct. But yeah, game one going to Omega, whatever the stage is.
It's the other Donkey Kong
yeah,
stage.
Yeah, it's Jungle Hijinks.
Yeah, there
and,
it is.
And looks like Super Fortnite Bro is kind of going their fun team a little bit.
Yeah, not really taking the first game seriously, but do what they can.
Sorry, I gotta change this real quick. Where's the actual green? Like, there's no just solid green.
I think it's that one.
That's Lambo.
There we go. Okay.
Okay.
That looks nice. Yeah, but they are putting up a pretty good fight. Luigi's down two stocks, but Rosalina
still has. Yeah, Rosalina still got two.
Yeah.
So this is in Miss Fire's favor, of course.
It is. But a good smash from either Mewtwo or Game & Watch could kill her.
Spike to the Luma.
Yeah.
Very sexy.
Yeah.
Mewtwo's up smash is exceedingly good.
Yeah,
and that could totally turn this around. Like, that move alone.
Yeah, very true. Yeah, Mewtwo's really looking for the back throw kill.
Alright, so stocks are even, but Misfire was just only. Yeah. Alright. Pause stock.
Alright, zoom out. Let's get a sense of where we are.
Someone call
Polestar.
And
Polestar.
Everyone,
thank
ready?
You.
3,
I don't
2,
have his number.
1, go.
Luigi had quite a high percent, so if...
Brandon, this is what you win.
Is that your pay?
Yeah. Alright, so Rosalina by himself against
oh,
the
my
higher
gosh.
Percent Game & Watch is YouTube.
Did you see that?
No,
Mewtwo gets a grab and then grabs Rosalina and lets Game & Watch just use a neutral A to stack damage, but Game & Watch just killed himself up being and missing the ledge.
Oh man, so this is a close game.
Yeah,
it sounds like there was confusion a little bit ago because they apparently started with two stocks.
Got it. So
but they decided to run with it anyway.
Yep.
Hopefully it doesn't bite them in the buckus.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, that tag. Beautiful.
Wow, that was very nice.
This is pretty crazy here, because one good up smash from Mewtwo, I don't
inside
think
the grab.
He'll take it, but...
Even with his fully charged Shadow Ball, but that will be it.
It's the up smash. So Misfire takes game one. Oh, we gotta do this. Gotta do this real quick. They're in loser.
Yes.
And they're in... winners.
Yeah, had a little discussion on it. We're like, we're in 2-2.
No, they have to suck.
Change it to 8 minutes! Point?
Point game.
Oh my god!
Time? There we go. Why
I'll
is
do.
There even a coin
match? I don't know, but I'll do a coin money match.
There you go.
If someone wants to, I will do a coin money match. Not actually, because I don't know how that game works. I don't know how coin works. I know how it works, but like, I don't know if it's good there. So, I'll do a money match on the dumb stage, such as a game.
There you go.
Like, with normal stocks.
Just for fun.
Yeah.
I don't know if money match has stocks.
Yeah.
I love how someone knows what Terraria means. That's even in the dark world. That's an awful thing. Duck Hunt is the next man. There's staying the same characters.
Yeah, I think they're kind of doing it just because they can get away with it, because
they're winners.
Yeah. Dragon reset, that's when they're probably going to actually go to characters.
Yeah, probably that Zero Suit Mario mix. Yep. Game & Watch taking some really early damage right now.
Yeah, that's not too good for Game & Watch, because Game & Watch is a true glass cannon. He can kill, but he can get killed so easily.
Oh yeah, he's one of the lightest.
Yep. Oh my god!
Oh my gosh, the air. I wish he
got
killed.
To the moon!
Very true. No, but at the beginning of the fight, Game & Watch did get hit with a Mewtwo Shadow Ball, which did stack a lot of damage. I hope that this Game & Watch gets an oil spill.
Yeah, I think that's what they're trying to go for, I feel, because they pulled this game out.
Oh yeah, and what's good for Game & Watch is that both Rosalina and Luigi have very just like non-very damage-heavy projectiles that he can just take and oil spill ready and just throw it at them, but he dies right there.
Game & Watch can only actually pick up like elemental projectiles. That's not the actual name of it, but I do believe all of these he can bucket.
Yeah.
I'm actually not so sure about Luma's shooting star bit.
Just got down smashed by the Game & Watch for the kill.
Mewtwo at a very high percent. This is very odd for Mewtwo because he dies early.
Yeah, they made it.
Oh, that's good.
I looked at the reason why he's so like, wow, he didn't die.
Yeah, that is crazy. No rage on Rosalina, so probably
why. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, there it is.
But the thing is that what I've like read about Mewtwo, apparently they made him light because his telekinesis makes him float.
Yep.
It's an interesting reason.
Shy dying. No. Oh.
Just gets back aired by the snapping flip for the kill off the side.
That's a really weird move. Really good shield pressure move.
Very true.
It looks like some odd footsies are happening. Not really footsies, but just like back and forth a little bit. Something very dangerous could have happened up there due to and Luigi, but didn't, thankfully.
As far as the moon is, not have a lot of damage on
him. Very, very good from Shy's part.
Yeah.
Shy's Luigi is honestly pretty gosh dang good. That's one thing I'm pretty scared about in doubles, just because Luigi can throw off a lot of things. Like, a lot of things don't work on Luigi that work on other characters. Game & Watch gets the forward smash on Luigi, while Rosalina gets the up air on Mewtwo, both taking out stocks at the same time.
Right.
Stocks are pretty even.
But the percent lead is in Miss Fire to the Moon's favor.
Yep. Oh, almost gets the throw in the air, though. Very sexy. Oh, Rosalina accidentally, like, almost fully charged up smash the Wii. Or, he did fully charge up smash the Wii.
Oh,
he gets the oil spill. Very unfortunate. Very unfortunate.
Oh, did you see that? That Game & Watch caught the friendly Shadow Ball from Mewtwo?
Yeah, that's the strategy that they're going for.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Gets a shield break on Rosalina and just forward smashes him for the kill.
Oh, man. Very dangerous situation to Shy,
but he can kill.
Cutbacks are always possible.
Yeah, he
can
kill.
All he's got to do is get rid of the Mewtwo, and I think he's pretty solid.
Yeah. Still, don't count.
Oh.
He was very aware of that. He's just letting on Mewtwo. He should just let him do the thing.
Ooh. Oh. Game & Watch almost gets the up smash.
Oh my gosh.
Oh.
That was a very nice down beat by Shy.
Shy does not want to lose this. Just does not want to lose this.
Definitely.
Oh, they bucketed the Shadow Ball.
I think he has fully charged fully charged oil
spill.
Grass
that was good. That was a good punish.
Sneaky in that bush.
I need to check bracket.
Very well played by them.
Yeah, very. Oh, wow.
Yeah, I'm super the Mario Brothers with this. Just with this combo, it's a very scary combo because you have to always be aware of the Game & Watch and what he's doing with that oil spill.
It's scary. As long as you keep them separated and just watch out for Watch, you're pretty good.
Yeah, but the thing with, you can't shoot too many projectiles at Game & Watch because of the oil spill. That's just the big factor of this game. And I know that Ninetales loves to shoot that Luma shot, straight one, which is an easy catch for him, same with Luigi's Fireball.
Yeah, so it's pretty scary. I actually don't know if Game & Watch can bucket the shooting star bit. Eric, do you know you know if Game & Watch can bucket Shooting Star Bit?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I was wondering if it was like the right type of projectile.
Really?
Yeah. It's
this one, but
right. Okay. Looks like being sat on stage or people who are town diddy.
Town of Diddy.
That was like one of his best stages before Bowser. Bowser did Town of Diddy.
Apparently they're fixing Ness's ability to do the jump for him.
Yeah?
Like the double jump for that.
Huh.
Yeah.
Alright. So game 3 of this best of 5.
Yeah.
So if Super Fruit Mario Brothers lose this, I don't know if they're still going to go with this team or not. Whether they just want to end it, but we'll see.
They're really trying to Wow.
Rosalina almost getting really cheesy up there hill.
You two taking some major damage right now.
Both of them are, yep. Actually.
Very nice B by Alicia. He's a good channel off. Got the catch and gets the oil spill.
2-1.
Wow.
2-1.
Okay.
Gets the oil spill just super quick, throws it out.
So such a strong move.
Jeez. So scary.
Yeah.
Game Watch lives from the downbeat from the Luigi. Tries to get the torch on to get the early kill, but couldn't really. Up, and that's death with the downbeat.
Oh,
off the top of the stage. Luigi's still alive in this. Hey. Wonder when he is going to fall. Still has 3 stocks. Wow. Really interesting. He gets side beat by the Mewtwo for that little ball.
The confusion.
The confusion, but still gets a hit off onto the Mewtwo to get rid of the forward smash in front of the Mewtwo by just doing a neutral air.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, very weird.
So, looks like Super Mario Brothers are down. Got a couple stocks there, which Luigi's still hanging on those first. Super impressive, not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Luigi's floating and dying easily.
Very true. But Shy plays
it. Actually, all these guys are floating.
Oh, definitely. Shy gets a good force match on the Game Watch. Wow. Shy without losing a single stock.
Oh,
into SDs.
Are we seeing a from Luigi?
Oh, gosh.
I think Rosalina should be the one going in, because I want this 3-stock to happen.
Oh, there it is.
Ripperoni. I was hoping for the 3-stock.
The dream. Dream is over.
It shucks, man. Yep. Gotta wash my mouth with soap.
Still.
This looks like a very difficult situation.
Oh, yeah. Here. This Fire to the Moon is playing this extremely well, just really
they
getting
are.
The hits off they need. Oh, whoa.
Is that
death? No. Hits him with the top of it, not really the start of it.
Oh, that kind of hits. Oh man, they're just really wanting to get some like team throw combo here to end it. Oh my
gosh!
The trampoline!
Oh, what? Yeah, oh, air dodge.
There's 5! Gets forward smash on Waving God.
I wonder if Super Mario Brothers are going to change it up.
Hopefully. If the bracket reset happens, I can quit, because this will take forever.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going to call it round 3 there. Okay.
I got round 3 parents! Ninetales versus Captain Brad. Bro-Bear versus Tuin. Churro versus Michael. That guy versus... Bomb versus Edgy, Triforce of Ginger versus Master Fisk, Dagon versus Papa Pinky, V-Bear versus Shy, Sumo Bear versus Summer Heat, Jaxus versus Unicorn, Devin versus CPU, Goats versus Ninja Sashin, Chari versus Wolfie, Dango versus Dongo versus CJ, and Gal versus Dask.
Narbos does change it up to the Zero Suit and the Mario, and Rosalina makes it change to the Fox. Interesting.
Wait, what did they change it to? What's happening?
Rosalina went to Fox, and then Super Narbos went to, I think, Zero Suit Mario.
Excuse me. Brandon, don't lose. Dagon, don't lose.
Brandon, lose.
I don't know if we're
Good luck to both of you.
Okay.
So this is a very interesting character switch. I don't know, I did not expect a fox here. This could be bad.
Wow. Miss Fire of the Moon taking a lot of damage.
Yeah, this could be bad for Miss Fire of the Moon with this character switch. Well, you and Nard really switching back to their main.
Definitely, because these two characters, like this, the switch from what they had, Super Nard Brothers.
Oh, gets the boost kick on
Wow,
Fox.
They're just so much more versatile, much more in your face. And,
yeah.
And, oh, wait.
Oh,
just barely.
Luigi gets out of boost kick.
Yeah,
but, Miss Fire down the stock here.
Whoa.
Oh, whoa.
Did you see that grab?
Yeah, it's crazy.
Super Zero Suit gets up smashed to death. Gets
dead. Luigi gets
a down smash to the forward smash. And this is looking pretty good for Super Mario Bros. Mario has not died, but still at 125. Any simple.
Mario can live for a while, but it's kind of hard to punish him for his moves, because they're pretty fast.
Yeah. But it's like, Fox is running that.
Fox,
oh, gosh.
Mario. That for sure killed him. That is such a good message.
It is. It's just very good in the kill move.
Yeah, it is.
Very similar to Dragon Rush, but does it just has more execute. And Mario taking a beating right now.
Yeah. Stocks are even, but percentage. I almost want to say even actually, because.
Yeah,
never mind.
Seriously, so he's trying to get that grab on the ledge, but look at. He starts the move and winning right now.
Yeah.
Not looking very good for this. Oh wow, I didn't think that was
Mario recovered. He went pretty deep, but I didn't think it would make it. Gets the boost kick up on the G while still risking that 2%. That's very good.
Ninetales is really close to death while Mario is still not even at 50.
Oh, gets the boost kick on Fox, so.
Tides have changed.
Yeah, Fugard really was lead again, even though they were down a little bit.
Mario's got some really good ground combos for that up tilt to up smash.
I didn't believe actually his up tilt stuff was actually not true.
Really?
But yeah, if you have like fast neutral air, like this or something, not true.
Interesting.
Yeah. Oh, missed the boost kick.
Yeah.
But Luigi wasn't able to punish fast enough.
Seriously, just completely changes targets from there and does not want to take it.
Yeah.
Oh,
missed the boost kick
again.
This is
really searching for this.
Yeah, but he's not really getting punished for it.
Not at all. I guess it's just Mario getting to their face. I have no idea. Mario still has two stocks.
Oh, double down B. Kills Mario. Yep. Robear gets out of it, but gets up smashed by Fox.
Stocks are even. Still, anything can happen.
Anything can happen. Oh,
very
man.
Nice up smash.
Robear almost got up smashed, but Robear's up smash beat Fox's.
That
was close.
Oh, but Shy's dead.
Yep. Oh, and there goes Fox. This is going to game 5.
Yeah.
I swear to God, right, resets.
Come on. I really want to just do singles. I got a game to do.
Who are you going against?
Churro.
Oh, you're against the first person in this match.
Is he up? Is he in the team too?
Yeah, he's the Mario.
Oh, dang.
Wins.
I've been playing Little Mac because no one knows how to play against him.
If we ever play a tournament, I am going to destroy you. Ganondorf.
He's done.
Ganondorf is my anti. I was able to beat Vivis Mag with Ganon. Call outs.
Ninetales going back to Rosalina.
Yeah, that's what I expected.
Yeah.
So, looks like they're all going their main characters. Game 5. Grand Final Set 1.
It's part of the move. If they win this, it'll bracket reset, but it's Super Mario Bros. When this battle will be over. Which would be nice, but hey, I'd like to see more Smash.
Yeah.
It's always nice to see. Are you coming up tomorrow?
I bring setups and stuff.
Oh, okay. I'll be there too. Probably mainly playing just Project M.
Yeah.
But I'll play eligible.
I'm technically a co-person to this, whatever.
Gotcha.
Co-host. I don't know.
This is my second time coming to this and I heard it.
Oh man, Rosalina almost getting the up air kill.
Rosalina taking barely any damage right now. Only at 12.
This is very good for Rosie here.
Yeah. You see that though? The Zero Suit roots Mario.
Oh wow. Man.
Mario gets back air onto the Zero Suit.
Oh, that's what happened. Oh man, very unfortunate.
Yeah, definitely.
So this is very definitely Misfire's favor right now.
Oof. What happened there? Didn't very clear. Mario's still living, but so is Rosalina.
But anything, really almost anything can kill Mario at this point.
It's true. Mario Blend a dangerous game getting in the face of Shy right now.
Yeah. Brother doesn't want to stand fat anymore.
Ooh. Denari Brothers really need to get on Rosalina. It's still at 44%. Being very defensive,
yeah,
not getting into the fight at all.
I think they are trying to just get rid of Shy maybe a little bit. Ooh, gets the upper Mario.
Yeah.
But I think maybe just wanting to just totally get rid of Shy so they can just deal with Rosalina one-on-one.
Yeah, definitely.
Hopefully hoping for Shy to take a stock off Rosalina to make it a little easier too.
Very nice upset by Rosalina. Still haven't taken a bit of damage. Oh, there it is. 10%.
Ultraman, Shy in some weird positions. Shy just kind of died, huh?
Yeah, stocks are even.
Yep.
Shy kind of in a difficult position with one stock, but even if Rosalina does not die in the near future and Shy still does, Kid just still stock share.
Oh my god, what actually happened? Was that was
team
that
kill one? By Luigi.
Okay.
Rosalina just walked into it. That was really weird.
Yeah.
Very odd. Yeah, but who's an Iron Brothers up right now? Oh, down B kills the...
So the stocks are back to even.
Yeah, but Mario's got some high percentage right now.
Yeah, definitely in Misfire's favor as of right now.
Very interesting game. Oh, that's good. Down B by the 5-0-0. Oh, the up B, the boost kick. It will not kill. Still very nice by the 0-0.
Good up smash or something like that would get rid of Luigi from Mario, it looks like, right now.
Oh, Shy went for the down beat, completely missed the ledge.
Alright, he takes the stock off Rosalina. I think that's what they were trying to go for this entire time. Just eliminate Shy so he can take stocks off Rosalina.
Definitely. Because when you get Rosalina into that 2v1 situation, you can't really do much. Even though...
Oh, man, that forward smash. Stocks are even.
Yeah.
It's looking to be a close game.
Very close.
Percents are pretty similar.
And Rosalina's ability to stack damage.
Oh, it's ridiculous. And kill with
Definitely.
That was very, very good.
Very different from Nana from Melee.
For sure.
Stays up there, goes the dead.
Now this is Fudenari's chance to really just go in.
Yeah, they need to get a quick kill, something, a boost kick. Oh, very nice.
This is getting close.
Oh, definitely. Yeah.
It's getting close, either, but Robert's in a very not good percent here.
Yeah.
Pretty much anything will kill him.
Oh, if Churro can get this.
Oh, there it is. The boost kick. Misses. Oh,
wow.
I didn't get to see it, but Shy is out of here, I guess.
Oh!
Gets the up air. Alright. Rosalina and Mario.
Be extremely close.
71% final stock, game 5.
Oh.
That was a beautiful tag.
Definitely. Oh, let's see if Mario can get
Mario's
like a grab.
Mario's having a hard time getting there.
Some type of back throw. Luma
Warp incoming. Luma Warp incoming. Luma Warp.
Oh, there it is.
He knew it.
You know it's coming. Oh, this is tense. Oh my gosh. Misses the grab.
Oh man. Gets the dare to nuge.
Oh, stage slice.
And Super Fire Brothers take it 3-2.
Very nice plays.
I was kind of ruined. I was for both teams. For
that
both 10 plus.
Dang.
Very good.